let's make these cute flour thumbprint cookies. Throwing in some baking flour, some confectioner sugar, some powdered sugar, and also some butter, more butter, and more butter. Then I popped a couple eggs in there, and also I added some yummy vanilla. Added a pinch of salt, and then I mixed all the ingredients in for a few minutes, and after that I was able to smooth it out with my hand. I then formed balls and squished them with the bottom of a cup. And here's the fun part, making the little flower design so cute. I filled them with jam and made the center of the flowers. Popped them into the oven. After baking, they came out looking like this, so beautiful. Once they cooled, I sprinkled some powdered sugar on top. These are adorable, they taste amazing, and are perfect for spring.